could be Leatherface. You have this guy who's extremely nice and good-hearted, looks nothing like Leatherface. And you have this other kid that is, to a fucking T, Leatherface. He is mentally inept, he doesn't talk really, he's bigger, he's got the build, the look, everything. 100% to a T, Leatherface. And when you watch this, knowing that they're intending this to be a mystery reveal and kind of a figure it out kind of choose your own adventure style thing with who's going to end up being the slasher icon, well, common sense tells you that the guy that is the most obvious fucking answer is probably not the answer. That's probably a red herring. And so immediately you know it's going to be the other dude. And so it kind of destroys the whole concept right then and there. And I just think that that's really a shame. You know, the fact that they had to have a character that was just so on the nose Leatherface, when you could have had two characters that were equally not like Leatherface whatsoever, and that mystery could have been intact. But for whatever reason, they decided not to do that, and so the entire core concept of this movie kind of falls.